Lyston out well out in there in lane number 8. And Kayla Jackson in hot pursuit. Joella Lloyd of Tennessee trying to get in the mix, but it is Lyston on the left with Jackson right there in pursuit. Lyston is going to hold off Jackson at the line. And I was surprised to see Jackson kind of shut it down a little early. It is going to be a time qualifier that you're going for there. 22:31 into a 1 meter per second headwind, so just over 2.25 miles an hour.